Evil Dark Dragon Blade, a legendary sword said to have been carved out of the bones of a black dragon. It brought plague and death to the world during the age of ancient myth. It has been sealed by those of the dragon lineage since the dawn of history because of its incredible capacity for evil, made possible by the souls of the vanquished black dragons that dwell within it. It is said that if the blade seal were to be broken, it would gather the hatred and evil of mankind and confer it upon the one who wields it, transforming him into the devil incarnate. However, not even those of the dragon lineage who protect it know the true extent of its power. The dragon sword, another weapon protected by the dragon lineage since ancient times. This sword, which is said to have been used by ancient warriors to slay the black dragons, is now handed down from generation to generation in the Hayabusa ninja clan, the modern descendants of the dragon lineage. And now, the dragon sword is gripped firmly in the hands of young ninja Ryu Hayabusa.
Was that a fiend as well?
I've never seen one like that before. Something strange. So many of them.
Ayane, running errands for Mirai again, I see.
The boldness of the fiends is the work of the Dark Dragon. It is a cursed blade, bestowing an unfathomable strength on those wicked enough to wield it. As we speak, its power is growing.
That would explain the stirring in my blood.
Blood. It dominates all humankind, assisted by the power of the fiends.
Ayane, take care of Rachel.
Understood.
Ryu! I've heard there is a hidden path under the monastery that leads to the Emperor's palace.
Doku will also be there.
Do it. I can't kill my own sister.
Thank you. time of the awakening is truly at hand. This is not over. Wasted on you.
Don't you see? The Dark Dragon is now truly an evil blade. His Excellency, the Dark Disciple, has been waiting for this very moment.
You've done well, Gamoff. Objections, I presume.
Ryu.
It's over.